I'm Divya, and today we'll learn a topic from solid state. And the topic is number of atoms in a unit cell. The topic is number of atoms in unit cell. So first we will study what is the unit cell. Unit cell is the smallest portion of a crystal lattice which when repeated in different directions will produce the entire lattice. Now it is broadly classified into two types. The first type is primitive unit cell. The first type is primitive unit cell and the second type is centered unit cell. Now in primitive unit cells, the atoms are present at the eight corners of the atom, of the unit cell. For example, this is a unit cell. It is a cube. This is a unit cell and there are eight corners and at all corners there are atoms. Right? So this is a primitive unit cell. Now in a primitive unit cell, how to calculate the number of atoms? So this atom at the corner is shared by 8 unit cells. This atom will be shared by 8 other unit cells. So 8 corner atoms into this is shared by 1 by 8. So 1 by 8 atoms are present per unit cell. So 8 into 1 by 8 will be equals to 1 atom. So, one atom is present in primitive unit cell. Now, centered unit cells are of three type. What is centered unit cell? Centered unit cells are the cells in which the atoms are present at the eight corners and also at the position other than the corners. So, these are classified into three types. First is body centered. Second is face centered and third is end centered. Now we'll calculate in body centered and face centered the number of atoms according to this list. So in body centered, in body-centered unit cells, the number of atoms are present at the eight corners and also at the body center, at the center of the unit cell. So, at the eight corners and also at the body center. Now, how will we calculate the number of atoms in this unit cells? So, there are eight corner atoms. Into it is shared by 1 by 8, it is shared by 8 unit cells, so its contribution is 1 by 8. So 1 by 8 atoms per unit cell, and also the atom at the center is not shared by any other unit cell, so its contribution is 1 only. So 8 into 1 by 8 plus 1 will give you 2 atoms. So in body centered unit cells there are 2 atoms, right? Now in face centered, there are atoms at the corners and also there are atoms at each face. There are 6 faces in a unit cell, so there are 6 atoms at the face. 8 atoms at the corner and 6 atoms at each face. Right? Now the atom at the face is shared by another unit cells. So its contribution is 1/2. So 8 corner atoms into 1/8 contribution plus 6 atoms at the face, and its contribution is 1/2 because each atom is shared by another unit cell. So the total will be 8 into 1/8 is 1 plus 6 into 1/2 is 3. So 4 atoms. So in face centered there are 4 atoms in face centered unit cell. Now end-centered unit cell, for example, this is a cube. There are atoms at the corner, at the 8 corner, and also there are atoms at the opposite faces. For example, this is the upper face and the opposite face is the bottom face. So there are atoms at the opposite face. So this is all about the unit cells and the number of atoms in the unit cells. I hope you understood the topic. Thank you.